So before I get into this video, I ended up finding $20 this week. Let me know what I should buy with this $20. Should I go to the dollar store and buy 20 items with this $20 bill? Or maybe I should do something else, something cool. I want to make a video on it, so give me some ideas in the comments below. I want to know what I should buy with this $20. So this week was an insane week because there was an Xbox 360 Slim found dumpster diving GameStop. This has to be the coolest find that I have found in such a long time. And I'm just really happy to actually be finding a 360 again because I haven't found one in so long. So this is so cool. It came with two controllers as well in like the same box. So the 360, by the way, if you guys missed the video, if it worked or not, I'll leave the video right up here. So go check it out. Make sure you guys check that video out. The Grand Theft Auto 5 was in the Xbox 360. It was insanity. So that's where the GTA 5 came from. It was inside of that. And just so much cool stuff this week. I ended up finding a dummy phone as well, which I find these every so often. And it kind of stinks when I find these because I think they're real. But it wasn't. It's just a Cricket. It's an LG phone, but it's like the Cricket brand. And I'm not too sure what kind of phone it is, but it is just a display phone. It's not real, sadly. But it's still a very cool find. I just can't believe there's only two more nights until night 500 of GameStop dumpster diving. That is insanity. 500, imagine, just, oh my god, I can't even think. It's like, it's mind-blowing. 500 nights of dumpster diving in two more days. Oh, that's insane. Also, I want to let you guys know and tell you guys, happy Father's Day to everybody who is a father, and also to everyone who has a father out there. Tell them happy Father's Day if you can. It's just a nice thing to do, and it's a very nice day to celebrate our fathers out there. So this week was a very, very good week, and without further ado, let's get into everything that was found. We'll start over here and make our way to the left. First thing we have is a Mario Super Sluggers Wii case. Sadly, not in there, but the manual, I believe, is in here, so it's half complete. So yeah, basically half complete, no game. There is the CTA. This right here is a case that actually I found the phone in, surprisingly. I believe this case is a PS Vita or a PSP case. I think it's the Vita case. I'm not 100% sure on that, but still a very cool case. It came with the clip and everything, so definitely really cool to find one of those. It doesn't even have to be used for a PS Vita or a PSP. You can literally put anything in that case, and it will work fine. Like, I could probably put a regular DS in there, and it works fine. So that's pretty cool. The Assassin's Creed 3 limited edition PS3 box, which is so cool. Sadly, just the box, no PS3, but it is cool to find that box because I think these boxes are very limited. Not too many people actually have this box because it's a limited actual edition for PlayStation, a limited bundle. So really cool to find that. Found two Wii controller steering wheels. They're pretty brand new. I mean, this little button right here, the B button, is a little yellow, not amazingly brand new, but still very cool to find these. That one's a little more dirty, but still very cool to find. Also, Mass Effect Andromeda case for the PS4. Sadly, just a case, but it is a very good case. It clips perfectly, so it is a nice PS4 case. Obviously, the best find this week has to be the Xbox 360 Slim. It's just, I'm not even going to tell you guys if it works or not. Make sure you guys definitely watch the video of me cleaning this and whatnot and trying to see if it works and seeing if there's a game inside, because it was a very, very cool video. Also came with the 360 controllers as well. Gonna be making a video in the future of me cleaning these because it was really, really requested. So thank you guys for letting me know if you wanted to see that video. It was highly requested. So that will be coming soon, hopefully sometime this week. The $20, this thing right here, it's real, by the way. This is a real $20 bill. This was found in this freaking pouch. It was found in the top zipper. This is like a pouch fanny pack kind of thing. It's really cool, actually. It's just a little fanny pack kind of pouch thingy. I believe this is actually for a DS because this was inside of it. And yes, this does fit my 3DS XL, so this is for the XL version. I'm not too sure if I'm really gonna use it though. The grips actually did feel pretty cool in the hands, actually trying it on the 3DS XL. It definitely is cool. I might use it, I'm not too sure, but I do already have a case on my actual 3DS XL. This fanny pack is definitely really cool as well. Also a bunch of Game Informers. Sadly, most of them are all the same besides the one on the bottom. They're all issue 300, except for this one. This is issue 299, and this is actually Metro Exodus, which is really cool. Over here, there's also Call of Duty Ghosts for the Xbox One, just a case, no manual or anything. Also, over on this side, this is cool because this is NBA 2K17, the Legend Edition, and it came with the Legend Edition poster. I always love finding collector's editions, limited editions, I guess Legend Editions now, and it's just really cool to find stuff like that because it's stuff stuff that's going to be limited probably in the future. So it's a Legend Edition. They don't make as many as the regular copy of the game. So I found that really cool finding that. There was also this little guy back here. And this little guy is just basically, he's a little prong protector. He goes on the end of a cord. Little guy goes on the end of a two-prong cord just to keep it from getting pretty much dirty, stuff like that. It's just to keep the dust out. I think it's like a dust cover kind of deal. Also, four of these. Little promotional, I don't even know what these are called. I say this every time and I just don't. They're little promotional pieces. That's basically what those are. They're very cool. There's four altogether. These controllers, though, I just keep looking at the controllers, like how dirty they really are. And yes, I'm going to be making that updated video very soon of me cleaning these. Like, look at that, like, hair dust stuff hanging from it. It's nasty. They're super gross. The acid batteries are still inside, but I'm definitely going to be making the video of me cleaning these, and I will be cleaning the acid off. It's going to be a really cool, different video, so make sure you guys stay tuned for that. Also, the GTA 5 play disc. Make sure you guys watch the video of me cleaning this out to see if that game works or not, because I'm not going to spoil it for you if you haven't seen the video. And this is the phone as well. Just Dance 2 is seriously the only game besides GTA 5 that was found this week. Just Dance 2 for the Wii, and yes, it works. It's in really, really good condition, and it freaking works. I ended up finding this game last week as well, but the one I found last week was cut, so it was damaged. It wouldn't work at all. I didn't even try it because it was a cut disc. This one is 100% intact, so definitely playable, and it did work, which was awesome. This 360, though, came out really, really good. Like, it is super shiny from what it was. It was super gross, and now it's super shiny because it's so shiny. Also, over here, there is the Xbox One Wireless Patrol Tech Special Edition display, which is super cool. The controller would actually, this part does come off because it is missing the nuts on the other end to hold it together. But this would pretty much be just to hold this controller that they're displaying on here, and it would actually see how it feels in your hand, which is pretty cool. Sadly, the controller was not on that, but also a Wii stand, which is kind of cool, I guess. I find these a lot, so I'm not too, like, overexcited about finding one of these. But it's always cool to find something. That's just what it is. Dumpster diving, it's just cool to find something. If it's something worth keeping, yeah, it's cool. Also over here, a green little bag, like the pull string bag thingamajiggy. Pretty cool find. It is fine. There's no rips or tears. The string is not broken. It's a pretty good bag. I'll definitely use that to carry some stuff in and whatnot. A little plastic tab clip thingy over here. And also an empty PS3 case. And also one more thing. Ba-doom! The posters! Ended up finding this whole thing of posters this week. It's so cool because it's a display poster box with posters inside. Like, this is so cool. Sadly, I ended up going through all the posters to see which ones were actually in here. Sadly, there was no Hello Neighbor poster, so none of these, and no Rick and Morty posters. There were a couple of Destiny, I think there was either one or two of the Call of Duty World War II ones, a couple Stranger Things ones, I think it was actually maybe one of these or two. Star Wars, there was a lot of. Overwatch, there was a couple. Minecraft, only one of them. And that's pretty much it. But these were $7 each. There's roughly about 15 or 16 roughly in this box. And that time, 15 times 7, more than $100. So this was a really, really cool find. It was definitely worth finding this. A lot of the posters I'm definitely keeping for sure, though, because these are super cool. Like the Minecraft one, the Call of Duty one is really cool as well. Just tons of cool stuff this week. I hope you all really enjoyed. If you did, don't forget to smack that like button in the face. I would really appreciate it. Also, if you guys are interested, I will leave the last video over there. I'll actually leave the cleaning video over here of the Xbox 360 and whatnot, so make sure you check that out. Subscribe to the Speedy Gamer if you guys love gaming videos. I haven't made a video in quite a while. I apologize. If you do subscribe there, there's definitely really cool videos at the moment of gaming, so make sure you check that out. Also, subscribe to the Speedy Diver. Thanks so much for watching, and I'll catch all of you on the flip side.